Here we have a fine old violin. It's about 1930s, 1940s. We would estimate it's German origin.